Hello and welcome back to another video. Don't mind the look. It was 80 earlier this week and now there is snow on the ground in Colorado, so that's great. But today's vlog is something that has been long awaited. Krista and I are finally going to a concert. It's the first concert I'm going to in 2023 and I'm so excited that it's starting off with this one. We are going to see Louis Capaldi tonight. I've had these tickets for so long and everything on TikTok that he does and social media, whatever, you just gotta love the man. He's just fully himself, and one, his voice does not match up to his personality or any way, shape, or form. But we are gonna go see him tonight at Mission Ballroom down in Denver. I do have to start getting ready. I'm a little bit behind now. But on my way to get Krista, I will be picking up Chick-fil-A for us to eat, and then we have to make a stop at Target, and then we'll be on our way to the Mission Ballroom. Doors don't open till 7. We're planning on getting there around 6 because we have those like quick pass, like fast passes like you use at Disney World. But I assume that there's still even gonna be a line and I want to be in the front. But I'm also allowed to bring this camera with me, so I'm looking forward to showing you guys all the footage there as well. And I'm gonna make a fun little TikTok out of this, so gotta get ready. A girl is all dressed and ready to go, finally. I still have about 15 minutes until I actually need to leave. But I still have to make a stop at Chick-fil-A, picking up Krista and I's order, and then we'll be on our way. Guys, I can't tell you how excited I am for this. I don't know if I reiterated it earlier, but literally Louis Capaldi is like one of my favorite artists, and just who he is as a person, you can't match his energy. So very excited to see. I'm glad I can take this in with me. Because I'm actually going to get good content. Although, I haven't tested the audio quite yet on this camera. So I hope it's not, like, too bad. Because my mic's still not here. Thank you, Amazon. I am going to put Krista's and I's order in, and then I'll be on my way.
Well, in typical Addy fashion, I am here to get Krista 15 minutes early. Listen, you guys, I just get anxious before concerts, and I really want to be in the front because a girl is short and can't see over everybody, and so it's fine. That's why I got the quick passes. I just don't know if there's going to be a line for the quick passes and the GA. It's a whole thing. But I picked up the goods. Good old Chick-fil-A. Krista and I got the same thing, except she got honey mustard and Chick-fil-A sauce, and I got ranch and ketchup because I'm basic. But I'm gonna sit in here and wait until she's ready to go for the next 15 minutes. And then we have to make one stop on the way to the venue because she needs to pick something up for the baby shower that we're going to tomorrow. So I'll be waiting and eating and enjoying my food and probably watching a show or something. Watching TikTok. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I grabbed Krista and she's munching on her Chick-fil-A. And now we're outside of Target waiting for her pickup order. Mm-hmm. And then we'll be on our way to Mission Ballroom. I gotta figure out where to park. That's the one thing I haven't figured out. But it's okay.
This is both our first time there.
Yeah, I've never been there. And I've been to many concerts.
Yeah, I'm actually very surprised that this is your first time at that one.
I looked up pictures.
Bigger venue, you know?
Yeah, it is bigger. I haven't like seen any shows there. It's all the EDM concerts that I always go there.
We made it to the venue. There is a huge line that I thought was the quick pass line, and it was not. So thank goodness I bought those, because we are now for sure, we're not gonna be in the front, but we'll be close enough. Also, this guy who has been camping out here all day just came by with a bunch of gummies and handed them out. So we took him up on it. But we'll be in the venue here within the next probably 45 minutes. I'm in the weirdest position right now. I am like crouching in the crowd because there's no way I can like put my arm out to vlog. So I'm just under everybody. Chris is right there. But we made it in the venue. We're like a few rows back from the front of the stage. Wow, this is really dark lighting. I have my ISO all the way up. But we're waiting for the opener to come on. They should come on in like 20 minutes and then we'll get ready for Louis.
Sometimes they do the same.
open. That's funny. Her name's M. Is it M? Beho?
I think Beho. I don't know
how to pronounce it.
Beho?
I don't know. But she was actually really good. She had a bit of technical difficulties.
Loved it.
Loved it though. She took it like a champ. Her in-ears weren't working, and so she sang one song completely without them, and then had to run backstage and go fix them. But I give her a solid, probably 8 out of 10. What do you say?
I'd go 8.3.
8.3, okay. But now we're just getting ready for Lewis to come on. He should come on at like 9 o'clock, so like 20 minutes.
My name isn't Justin Bieber. As much as I fucking wish it was. Do you remember that video of him on the paddling thing with the willy out? Just me? He's got a nice piece on him, that boy. Is anyone in this room single?
Yeah!
I can see you sad motherfuckers, I can see you. Is anyone out here in a relationship? Okay, now I've got a lot of songs for single people, so single people have got tons of songs. But for those in a relationship, I only have one song for you. And it's this next song. So people in a relationship, put your hand up. Okay, this song is for when you inevitably break up.
To the heartache in your eyes, and away every night. I don't want to leave you lonely, but I'd run out of love this time. You know that I don't, though I couldn't give it up. Hope you'll be safe in the arms of another, 'cause I can't take the weight of your love. Oh, I've been told to get you off my mind.
Your eyes will find never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water, cause every day it's getting colder.
Big hand for the sign language then. That's amazing. A terrific job. More venues should have them. Right, you motherfuckers. I have a confession to make. I am a liar. I am a deceitful bastard. I am not even playing this piano. Play some.
I want you happy with a note that's with me. I wanna see, I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna see without you everything's wrong. And you were everything I need all along. So I found salvation in the form of your
So, bad news. We've got two more songs left to play. I know. And by two more songs, I mean I'll do two songs. I'll go for a pee or a poo. And then I'll stand waiting over there until you go, come back on, nice friends. At which point I will emerge and sing you two more songs after that.
I'll make her cards on her birthday. She makes me a better man. I take her out when she's listening. She takes me as a man. I love it when her mind wanders, and she loves it when I steal. I know when she's lost, and she knows when I feel.
Spending your Saturday evening with me really fucking means the world. My album comes out on May 19th.
This song and nothing really got away, driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear.
somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know, all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all.
It's already over. It's only 10 o'clock. It's already over. It's fine. We're waiting to take pictures like everybody else is, because of the lighting. So we're just waiting our turn.
It's over. But
it's over.
We took some pictures, and now we're walking back to the car. What happened?
Oh my god.
Are
we
tied?
We missed a lot. It's 4-3.
Oh, are we winning?
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're winning. The ads are winning, guys. Don't worry. But we are on our way back to the car. We're going to FaceTime some friends, but we'll tell you our ratings in the car of how the show actually went.
Christina
probably didn't respond.
We have, I'm going to roll this up. We've made it to Sonic. That was our choice to go after the concert. But it was hectic getting out of that concert. The last clip you saw was of us running, and Chris's stuff spilled everywhere. So I'm running, and I'm picking up the cash and all of her important, like, it was everything out of her wallet.
And I'm just worried about the free meal cards.
The free meal cards from Topgolf. And I'm running and grabbing her debit card, her credit card, her cash, her driver's license.
Yeah.
I was like, shit. Even the Sam's Club membership, I said, yup,
yep, man. That's mine.
But anyways, what's your rating on the concert tonight?
Oh my god, so good. I didn't really have, like, expectations going into it.
No, neither.
But, like, I'd seen the videos on TikTok of the concerts. So, like, I knew I was going to enjoy it no matter what. But I enjoyed it more than I was expecting. So, I would give it... Also, the opener, so good.
So good.
I know we already discussed
yeah,
it. But, like,
good.
She made it better, too. So, I'd say, like, overall,
9.2.
I know I've been to better concerts,
right.
But it's still one of the best concerts.
No,
I think
for
I've
sure.
Been to.
And we all know he has Tourette's, and of course that gets in the way from his singing. But like, literally, he handled it so well.
Yeah.
Also, the concert was so fast. That's like my down pit of why I'd give him a lower rating.
Yeah.
Because I would have loved if he was on longer. Like, he did his classic Lewis thing where he like made a shut up and think that Ed Sheeran was coming out on stage, whatever kind of thing.
I'm embarrassed to say that I fully believed.
I'm on the Lewis algorithm, so take
also the stage.
Yeah,
amazing.
So good.
I loved it. The lighting and everything was just so simple, but so crowd pleasing.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna have to stick with a solid 9. If he had gone on for a little bit longer, I'd definitely go to 9.5 for sure. Because it's one of my favorite shows I've been to. He also just sounded exactly the same as his recordings on like Apple Music and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But we're gonna get Sonic. And we're gonna eat, and then I'm gonna take Krista home, and I'll see her in less than 12 hours. Less than fucking
literally
10 hours.
Yeah.
Okay, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Push the big red subscribe button down below. Click on the bell, turn on post notifications so you don't miss another Thursday video.
And before you see her next Thursday, you're gonna look at her TikTok of the concert. Cause she's excited to post it, and it's gonna look sick.
It better.
The transition's gonna be fire.
Yes, but I will see you guys next Thursday. Deuces.